Greetings, roboteers, and welcome back to Robocraft, where in this episode we're going to be building a new bot, and as ever, we will start the new bot by just laying down a couple of blocks. Now, I had a look over all of the comments, there were an awful lot of them, and one of the most commonly requested bots, unfortunately, is not the one I'm going to be making. It was a flak interceptor. Now, I can make a flak copter fairly easily. I have to skimp on the armor a fair bit to be able to make it, but I can make it nice and maneuverable. It's not particularly fast, but it is a copter. However, I wanted to make something fast for this one. I did look into the possibility of making an interceptor. No dice on that one, unfortunately. It may be possible, but it's certainly not something I can do. I cannot make a very fast or even remotely stable flak interceptor. The weight is just too janky with the way the interceptor works. So we are instead going to be building something quite different. We are going to be making a Tesla ski. Not purely a Tesla ski. I never think a pure Tesla ski is that useful. We need this to be just slightly wider in order to work, or have these just going along the bottom like this. I want to be able to make something that is reasonably armored but still moderately fast. I'm thinking that we want that out just a little bit more. Also, this would probably give us some use for shields. Let me just double check. Now, I may go ahead and speed this build up, but first I just want to try and lay down the basics of what we're going to be building here, and then everything else can come after that. So let's pop these down. The idea with this one is going to have a central set of thrusters just moving along the inside of the craft. We are going to have some other weapons on there. As I mentioned, it's not going to only be a Tesla ski, but the guiding principle will be speed over armor. Or at least, that's certainly what I'm going to be aiming for. Let's drop a couple of these thrusters down. And then, we'll start seeing how this is going to take shape. We've got enough room, I think, to... Well, would we be able to fit... Oh, wow, really? That's glorious. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, this is going to be the central shape. Right, I'm going to time-lapse the rest of this build, as I think there's probably going to be a lot of experimentation involved in me finding the right shape. So hopefully, I shall see you shortly. We'll be right back. Okay, as you can probably see from the time lapse, I've just been messing around with this for the last couple of minutes. I have no idea why that refuses to show up properly. It shouldn't allow me to place something that is illegal. And yet it's instantly marking it as illegal. And, well, I mean, maybe it's a crime against fashion. I don't know, but that is very janky indeed. Let's just jump into a test and see if those parts break off. Yeah, they will. So why was I allowed to place them the first time? Okay, we're back, and oh, does it work on both sides? It works on both sides. That's without the mirror line. Let's turn the mirror line on, then. How bizarre was that? I'll have to report that to the devs. Fortunately, I have a video of it. There are some advantages to recording everything. Right, okay, well, given that then, let's go ahead and see. That's not going to fit there. And it won't really even fit there, to be perfectly honest, which is a bit of a shame. Will it fit there? No, alas. I thought that would have been a very nice little position for it, but what we can do instead is bring this out, which is what I was trying to initially do, and then just get these affixed on the top. There we go. Well, it looks a little janky, but it's a little bit more protected now, at the very, very least. If I want another tassel blade, I'm not going to be able to fit another tassel blade, not over on this side. Maybe I can fit a shield, or maybe two, I don't know. I doubt it though. Not with those tassel blades still being functional, and certainly not with this being there. No, I don't think we're going to be able to fit anything more in. Okay, it is time for us to test this bot. It is... There's very minimal protection on this from pretty much anything. Also, I have very little ability to turn, I just realized. We need to fix that before we take it out. All that faffing around with the gun distracted me from my, you know, obviously really professional attempt at making a ski Tesla bot. This is very much out of my comfort zone. I just want to point that out to everyone. This is really, really far out of my comfort zone. But I think that it's important that you challenge yourself every now and then, you know, do something new. Can I pop down two? I can. That's kind of cool. Because we definitely need reverse thrust. That's a given on any kind of rapid bot like this. You need to be able to go backwards. I'll grab another two as well. Mirror line down? Yes, thank goodness. There we are. We might, if we're very tricksy in our placement. Yes, fantastic. That actually works out quite well. That'll give us sufficient reverse thrust. I really, really would like an ability to turn, though. With aided by my thrusters, that is. I mean, I flat out want an ability to turn. It's not the best. Certainly not the best, but it will just have to do. Last two things I want are special components. That is a radar, and if I can find the space, some radar jammers, because I've got a funny feeling that the survival of this bot is going to come down pretty much to whether or not anyone else can see it. I suspect I'm not going to be able to fit a radar jammer, but I may just... I don't think I'm going to be able to fit one down there, unfortunately, because of the way these are set up. But I'm going to have to find somewhere for a radar, because I flat out need to know where my enemies are. That is a prerequisite of this bot. Without that ability, we are utterly, utterly, utterly boned. Now, I've put a more for show than anything else, a couple of guns on there. A very token presence of weapons. However, it does seem to make a bit of sense to me to have them there, just so I can dissuade pursuit, if nothing else. I can't find a place for this radar. I don't even know if this bot is going to work in the slightest way, but we do need a radar. I could sacrifice... You know what? I'm not a big fan of trying to use my rear end as a weapon. Oh my lord, I just realized what I said. Having the Mohawk Tesla blade makes a lot of sense. Having these... Having to try and attack someone by reversing into them, yeah, it doesn't make as much sense, especially considering I haven't got as much reverse thrust as I've got forward thrust. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully, we've made a bot that at least, you know, can not show me up. I'm going to live in hope of that. How fast are we? We've got a reasonable bit of speed. Not the best turning, I'll be honest. That is a bit of a shame. I have to basically take my... stop applying forward thrust in order to turn quickly, but... not liking that. Gotta be honest with you. I mean, our forward thrust is fine. Really? The problem is we got all of the forward thrust below the center of mass. Should have thought about that when I was building this thing. I mean, that's great for flipping. Not so great for anything else. Okay, I think we're going to have to make some fairly extensive adjustments to this one. We may have to lose the Mohawk. Alright, I think this is about as good as I'm going to make it, though I use the word good. Almost ironically, really. We'll test it one more time before we take it out. I pity the team that I'm going to end up on with this bar. But it was requested, and I have done my best, I'd like to say, though. I never really do my best in any of these things. I just kind of throw things together and look for a laugh. And I'm certainly going to have a laugh with this. It's just mostly going to be at my expense, which is not my preferred form of entertainment and comedy, but it is a form of comedy. We're a little bit slower now. Let's try and get over here and down, please. There we go. That was a much swifter return to the ground. And if I keep my downward thrusters firing, then we lose a little bit of our top speed, but maneuverability, so much better. So I'm going to have to remember that. Apply downward thrust pretty much whenever I'm trying to make a maneuver. Don't apply downward thrust when I'm approaching a slope. Okay, right, well, I'm going to meet you in a battle. Hopefully, we'll win by some crazy stroke of luck. This basically is going to be a battle to find out how much the gods favor me at the moment and whether I should play the lottery. Be right back. Okay, here we are in rank 25 with such a janky bot. I really actually do feel bad. I feel horribly bad that I'm massively abusing my team here. But then I see that over there, and I don't feel as bad. Then I see this and I feel bad again, because that is glorious in every possible way. The legs and the guns at the bottom, they're painted to look like the sea. Oh my lord, is that... It's a one-piece ship. That is quite possibly the best thing I've ever seen. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely. I seriously don't know how else to express my wonderment. I'm almost speechless, and that's kind of a bad thing considering what I'm doing. But just wow. Oh, there's a flak bot around here somewhere. Hello. Moving in for the kill. On the flak bot, if we can get in there. Pop. Well, not a kill, but need to be on the move again. Need to stop holding down shift. I kind of got stuck in hold down shift mode. That was not particularly good because it nullified all of my momentum. Nope. Damn it. I was just starting to repair too. Mostly, I just want to come and find you. Maybe take a few of your guns off if I can. Ouch. Ah, bad times. Take that. Oh, I'm dead. Well, I feel like I tried my best. That is a very nice looking car. Very nice looking car. I should have just gone away and healed, but... Damn it, I'm a Tesla bot. I'm meant to be out there fighting things. I'm one of only two people who have died on my team so far. I feel accomplished, I guess, in that sense. Seriously. This... Enemy spotted. This is the best bot I've seen. The best art bot. Best... any bot, honestly, because it's still functional. Look at all the guns it's got. I mean, it's probably not able to take as much of a beating as some other bots, but you just got to play safe. That is just wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. I love it. Luffy would be proud. Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Oh, I don't think you should be jumping there, though. A bit of a risk. There you go. I love how you've got flags at the top of the mast as well. You've even got the dragon's head at the front. I could sit here for a whole episode just wowing over that ship. Honestly, one of the best art bots I've ever seen. Easily one of the best art bots I've ever seen. Ah, I didn't say good game. I was too impressed. Okay, so first battle, predictable loss. Don't be as aggressive as I feel I should be with a Tesla bot. Righto, lesson learned. Let's jump into the next battle. And welcome back. I almost missed hitting the record button then. Very well, let's see. I'm not going to be crestfallen just because my bot seems to be losing more battles than it's winning. This is what experimentation is all about. Aw, people are saying hello. Hiya. Let's keep that downward thrust going right now. Nice. That is the Solenopsis and Victor. Oh my lord! You've got the Solenopsis and Victor. That is glorious! I approve enormously. Alright. Oh, there's one enemy over there. Oh, they're already almost gone. Very well. How many enemies are there down here? Let's get as many of them spotted as we can for now. Just want to get sight on them. You know what? I'm going to relocate to the other side and try to go for a flanking maneuver. We've got one enemy just over yonder. Hello! Didn't manage to get the kill, but that's fine. Ah! Please go the right way. Tip the right way. Flip. No, okay, fine. I'm going to flip over here. I'm going to be a madman, a fool. I'm flipping in front of everyone. It doesn't actually look like they've got many flanks. I think there's one or two. But that's fine. Now. Really don't want to just go over there. I want to try and get up around these people. Hello! Pew, 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 pew! It's my battle cry. Right. Enemy spotted. Hello. This is what this bot was built for. Stealth attack! Spinning out is what this bot was built for, apparently. Hello. Do you mind if I just norm all your legs? Oh, I forgot. I have got guns. No, 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 come back! Oh, friend, why? Why are you leaving me? My abandonment issues are getting worse because of you. Stop trying to leave. Enemy spotted. My lord, so rude. I worked hard to try and sneak up on you. Hello. Thank you. Thank you for the heals. No idea where the enemy are. It looks like this is the only place where they are, but it doesn't look like we killed that many of them. Are they claiming our base? Oh no, it's just that they haven't been spotted too much. Hello! Oh dear. I kind of missed. Let me try and get back in there. Flying down with thrust. Slow down a bit. No, come on. Come on. No. I want to kill you! Stop running away! These people! They're all cowards! Go! Hello, my friend! Kapow, I think? Yes! Ha-ha! I did a thing! I think it was a good thing. I got 2 assists in the kill. Yay! Why do they have a mega? I don't know. Maybe ours didn't load in. No. Our entire team was there. I didn't actually see their mega, so. But good game, everyone. That was quite fun. But on that note, I think it is wrapping up time looking at the clock. I hope you've enjoyed the episode. I have, despite the fact that I really don't think this is a very good boss. I will not be putting this one up on the shop. This has been an informative lesson in how not to build a Tesla ski. Honestly, I think I probably would rather not use a ski in the future. Maybe make a Tesla cruiser, but you would be sacrificing speed, and that's the main thing with Teslas. I've just never quite felt the sort of melee gameplay in Robocraft. I've never quite managed to put myself in the right frame of mind to play a Tesla well. But that is really going to be it for now. So I hope you've enjoyed the episode and will be joining me for the next. But until then, do take care.